This is a song about a couple of plow horses that my Uncle Jim owned, named Brownie and Pete. Two big Belgian horses, so graceful. And when they went down the road, they made a rhythm that was just like Chet Atkins' guitar.
Oh, the harness jingled on Brownie and Pete, two big Belgians and the dancing feet, riding on a hayrack down a pasture lane. I was 6 years old, but I got to hold the reins. Uncle Jim up beside me, standing up on a rack. Hang on to that crossbar, boy, push the branches back. End of summer, it's Labor Day. One time around, then it's back to town to the second grade. Oh, the harness jingled when they got to run, and the load was easy when the work was done. Big feet dancing and the big back shone, and they toss their heads like thoroughbreds when we headed home. Ride 'em now. Pull the hay rack bouncing, hang on to that bar. Pull back on the reins now, boy, turn them in at the yard. Take off their harness, lead them in at the door. Wipe off their coats, get a bucket of oats and a bag of corn. Last day of summer, then school begin. Goodbye, Grandma, Uncle Jim. Goodbye, Brownie. Goodbye, Pete. Jump in the car, get home after dark and go to sleep. Put my head on a pillow, have a sweet, sweet dream. Riding on a hayrack, coming home with a team. Handsome horses, going side by side. Uncle Jim, yeah, me and him, taking one last ride. Here we go now. Oh, the harness jingled on Brownie and Pete, two big Belgians and the dancing feet, riding on a hayrack down a pasture lane. I was 6 years old, but I got to hold the reins. I was 6 years old, but I got to hold the reins. Oh boy, easy now.
Song here.